We want to give a special thanks to MGA for providing us with these toys. Today on Unbox Daily, we are taking a look at LOL Surprise Outfit of the Day. Hashtag OOTD. This set has over 25 surprises inside. On the back of the box, it looks pretty much the same. At the bottom, you can see a list of all items included, like a doll, 24 accessories, and one sticker sheet. The packaging looks like luggage and even has a handle at the top. Jet Set QT. Open the tab at the bottom to reveal several compartments that have surprises behind each one. On the top, it says, Jet Set QT travels the world looking fiercely fabulous in every time zone, searching for the perfect slice of pizza. There is a tab on the pocket that we can pull down to reveal a passport sticker page that tells us the name of our LOL Surprise doll, Jet Set QT. Now, let's start opening our surprises.
Me first!
Behind door number one, we have the doll in a little bathing suit. She has pink hair with dark roots, and she wears it in two buns. There were also instructions to help you reveal her water surprise. But before we play in the water, she needs some clothes. Let's see what's behind door number two. It's her bottle. Squeeze all of the air out, place it in water, release so it fills with water, feed her the bottle, squeeze her face, and watch her cry. That sounds terrible. Oh, poor little baby. This is a water toy, so be sure to play on a protected surface. Water toys can be messy, and be sure to clean up all the water after play. And make sure there's none left inside the doll, because that could get a little smelly. Alright now, show me the fashion! In number 3, she has a casual outfit, a sweatshirt hoodie, and shorts. Number 4 has a pair of shoes to match. Number 5 is a camo suitcase. Number 6 has an animal print bathing suit. Number 7 has a light blue jean jacket. Number 8 has the matching skirt. Behind door number 9, we have snakeskin boots. Number 10 is a white dress. Number 11 is sunglasses. Number 12 has a pearly mermaid top. 13 is a black skirt. 14 has a pink bubble jacket. Number 15 has black boots. Number 16 is a pink bag. Love that! Number 17 has green overalls with a black shirt. Number 18 has a skirt to go with the mermaid top. Behind door number 19 is a top that matches the skirt better. Number 20 has pink shoes. Number 21 is empty. Oh no, it must have fell down. Let's check number 4. Is it in there? Yeah, that must be it. It is a little necklace that totally blends in. Her whole outfit is very monochromatic right now. Surprise number 22! We are almost to the end! It is a camo top with pink details, and personally, I would have loved for this to have been just the camo top. 23? Studded bottoms for a baby. Okay. 24! A sparkly dress that is kind of see-through, but I really like the shape of the dress. And last but not least, number 25. A pink pizza hat. That's cute. The outfits are coordinated so you can mix and match, giving Jet Set Cutie a pretty decent wardrobe. I really like that this doll came with a lot of different accessories, but now we need somewhere to store them. You know what that means. Craft time! Take a piece of foam board, draw, and cut a 12 by 12 inch square. Cut 3 12 by 6 rectangles. On one, sketch a design. Cut 1 inch strips of foam board. Glue them over the lines drawn to make shelves. glue it onto the edge of the square foam board, take the other 6 by 12 inch rectangles, glue one under the other, then glue it over the shelves and onto the square. Glue a small piece of foam board onto the side, giving us another space for more storage. Cut one more 6 by 12 inch rectangle, trace it onto the LOL Surprise packaging, cut it out, and glue it to the front. Glue it on top of the shelves to recycle some of the packaging. And when we turn it around to the other side, we glue on scrapbook paper, stickers, add windows, crafts, and dollhouse furniture to make a house for our Jet Set Cutie. That is the perfect place to take doll photos. We can store our dolls underneath and display her fashion and accessories in the back. This whole display only used one piece of foam board, making it an inexpensive way to showcase our LOL Surprise dolls. Thank you for joining us while we had fun with LOL Surprise. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and The Frog Vlog. And we will see you next time for another Unbox Daily. And that's our collection for now.